Okay, student, look at this. This is our learning objective. Today we will study about PowerPoint, ya, kid. PowerPoint, ya. PowerPoint, okay. Online learning, ya. And this is about slide layout, ya. And design term, animation, and sound effect, and adding transition, ya. Adding transition to slide show, ya. This is all of them. Semuanya ini adalah in PowerPoint, ya. Microsoft PowerPoint, ya, kid. Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay, students. Ya, Amira, Deandra, also just now I already sent to your WhatsApp about typing. Please login, ya, because Sir Juan until now don't see your name in typing.com. Students, please finish your typing until box lesson number 14 or break beginner wrap up. Yeah, I think this is the beginner part, bagian beginnernya ini terakhir. This is the last lesson. Ini yang terakhir, ya. Yeah. So I hope please next time, yeah, next meeting or next Tuesday, you have to finish until lesson number 14 or the last from beginner, ya. Yeah. Yeah, before we continue, student, you can see here. In here, please do your exercise part A, yeah, and part B page. Okay, student, please open your textbook page 24. Tap in there 24. Okay, exercise part A. Fill in the blank with the correct word. Yeah, have 5 questions in there, and then part. Page 425 in there, solve the crossword using the hints given below, ya. Jadi itu ada di part B itu seperti mengisi TTS, ya. Do you know it, kid? Kamu paham itu, kid? Yang part bagian B.
Understand it, sir.
Okay, thank you, student. You have understood about that, ya. So you can see in down, kamu lihat di situ across. What in bahasa cross, kid? Mendatar, ya. Mendatar, ya. Down baru menurun. You can see in there, down itu only 2 question, ya. Number 1 and number 2. Kalau yang across mendatar have 3 question, ya, number 3, 4 and 5. Okay, that about your exercise. So have 2, ya, kid, ada 2. Part A in page 24 and part B in 25. Okay, student, have your question atau do you have question about this exercise?
Understand, sir.
Understand all, ya. Okay, thank you. Later, if you don't understand, please chat Sir Juan. Okay, in where you do it, kid? Mana dikerjakan, kid?
Page 24, L, A, and B.
No.
24 and 25.
Yeah, Sir Juan asks you, in where you do, in where you write the exercise. Di mana kamu kerjakan nanti itu, kid?
Exercise book.
Iya, exercise book, ya, kid. Exercise book. Dan dikumpul kapan, kid?
Jumat.
Ya, on Friday, ya. Okay, Friday, I don't make you here. Ya, yeah, you can see here, kid. Coba perhatikan, kid. Di sini ada, kid. Ya. Yeah. On 29 October, submit to school, ya. Yeah. Submit to school. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, Maricha Sopi, you have question? Please, Maricha.
Just the answer, sir.
Write the answer. Okay. If you want to write the answer only, please up to you. Yeah, you can write the answer only, part A and part B. Yeah, if you want to make the question also, yeah, that's okay. That's right also, yeah. Supaya nanti kalau belajar gampang. Oh, ini jawaban ini untuk soal ini. Okay, that's right. Up to you. I give option for you. Yeah, you can write the answer only, or you can write all both of them, the question and the answer.
Okay, understand? Sir, thank you.
Okay, have question again, students?
No, sir.
No, yeah, Nadia.
Sir,
okay,
I have Indah. A question, sir.
What, Indah?
In page 25, B itu, sir, mengisi apa itu, sir?
25 itu mengisi jawaban. Contoh, di example, itu across, nomor 3, across, pictorial representation of data. Itu apa? Itu, ya, yeah, pictorial representation of data. Apa jawabannya itu? I believe you can answer it if you read the textbook from yang kita pelajari kemarin dari ya semua unit inilah, dari unit 2 Microsoft Office at a glance, ya ada jawabannya di situ, ya Indah, have the question, have the answer, cocokkan, oke
okay.
Ya cocokkan, oke okay. Have question again?
No sir, understand,
oke okay, thank you. Now I want to show you your progress, ya kid. Ini progress kalian about your typing. Okay, last Tuesday you have to finish until sampai di number
13, right sir?
Number 13, sir.
13. Okay, 13. Adriel not yet. Ya, yeah, Albert already. Wow, so little, ya kid. Sikit kali kid yang sampai 13 hari ini. Marissa, Sophie already, Nadia already, Rafael already. Huh.
Yes, sir, Ariel. Check your typing me, Indah.
Indah, where are you, Indah? Indah, why until here, Indah? You need two box more, Indah, until 11. 13, sorry, 13. You need two boxes more, ya? Yeah?
Oh, okay, sir.
Okay, later. Yeah, okay, that's about your typing, ya, kid. Okay, now we want to study, kid. We want to study. I want to share this. Okay, this is already. Now about this Microsoft PowerPoint. Students, you must know Microsoft PowerPoint is, yeah, an application to create presentation and slideshow. Jadi presentation ya atau slideshow. Ini aplikasi untuk membuat presentation dan slideshow. Microsoft PowerPoint is widely used by business people. Ya, ini biasanya digunakan untuk orang-orang bisnis, educator, pendidik like me, like your teacher, ya. So many teacher now use PowerPoint because this is a nice application if we want to teach the student. Yeah. The student also, when the student have project, ada project diberikan oleh guru membuat presentasi atau membuat project, ya itu juga menggunakan PowerPoint, ya etc. dan lain-lain to present their idea untuk menampilkan atau menghadirkan atau memberikan, ya, mempresentasikan their idea, ide-ide mereka menggunakan PowerPoint. Oke. Okay. Some of important features of Microsoft PowerPoint are discussed here. Ya. Yeah. Feature, keistimewaan daripada PowerPoint seperti apa? Slide, layout, design theme, animation and sound effect, adding translation, ya, yeah. Nice, ya. Yeah. Okay, Sir Juan want to ask, who can answer my question? Please raise hand. Okay, Sir Juan now teach you What application Sir Juan use now? Okay, Nadia. Nadia first.
PowerPoint, sir. Microsoft
PowerPoint. Okay, Nadia. This is. Thank you, Nadia. Sir Juan also use PowerPoint, yeah. Okay, Nadia. Okay, ha, look at this. This is I use PowerPoint. So nice interaction. Did you can hear the sound? Dengar enggak suara cute, cute like that?
Can sir.
You can hear sir.
Okay, you can hear ya. Yeah? Okay. Yeah. That is PowerPoint. Itulah PowerPoint. Okay. Later if you want to know where is slide layout, so yeah, slide layout itu yang mana, ya, yeah, you can click this one, home, yeah, layout. Okay, student, now who use computer or laptop now? If you use, okay, Indah, Nadia, Gavi, okay, so many student, yeah, okay, right, student, okay, Rafael also, yeah, okay, good, yeah. Later, kid, can you try, yeah, boleh kamu coba open your PowerPoint, atau langsung juga sekarang boleh directly, secara langsung kamu boleh buka PowerPoint, and you can click home, and see in here layout, and this here, inilah tampilannya, kid. Ini layout semua. Oke, okay, banyak tampilan. Jadi kita banyak dikasih pilihan. Ya, template. Templatenya itu banyak pilihan. If you use like this, contohnya di example, FX, ada kolom, title and four columns, main point, atau title only. Ya, up to you, kid. Jadi banyak yang disediakan oleh PowerPoint layout yang di terdapat di sini. Kita tinggal pilih, choose which one you want. Oh, saya presentasi saya banyak membuat table. Ya, yeah, maybe you use this one, table. Ya. Yeah. Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Oh, I need like this. Ini title and six column, ada kolomnya. Oke, okay, use this. Jadi kita tinggal pilih ya. Oke, okay, now stay out also. Ya, yeah. Dari home tadi bisa juga stay out, stay layout this one. Tapi kid boleh juga kamu klik this one, home, and new slide. When you click new slide, the small arrow in here, kamu juga diberikan tampilan. You give, ya, yeah, you can see here the option, many option, banyak pilihan kid, ya. Yeah. Section header, title and body, table content, ya sama seperti tadi ya, kid. Jadi boleh kamu dari new slide atau layout untuk menampilkan slide layout. Oke. Okay. Now design theme. Oke okay, student, you can see here design. Ya, yeah. Have file, home, insert and design. You can click design. And you can see here, kid, so many option, banyak pilihan desain yang di sini. Boleh kamu choose one of them, ya. Yeah, only one ya, kid. Memilihnya di sini, up this one or this, ya. Yeah. Boleh pilih. When you click this one, maka nanti tampil di sini, design theme-nya. Oke, okay. Itu temanya ya, kid. Di menu mana, kid? Kita klik di menu mana, kid?
Menu design.
Design, ya, design. Not home, ya. Ya
design not home. The item, sir.
Ya, design item. Can also, you can say like that, ya. Okay. Now we come to you.
PowerPoint is so many decoration, right?
What in that? So many what?
So many decoration, sir.
Oh, yes. So many don't, yeah, good in that, yeah, so many decoration, yeah, you can add the text, you can add the sound, animation, sound effect, wow. Jadi makanya PowerPoint ini adalah to present our idea, just PowerPoint is very good, ya, yeah. Sangat membantu sekali. Maybe later have project atau presentation, in Neptune class, we divide in four group, into four groups, ya, dibagi menjadi empat grup. Masing-masing grup membuat presentasi tentang maybe photosynthesis atau math atau yang lain sebagainya. You can use PowerPoint. So easy, so nice, ya. Yeah. Okay, now animation. Ya, yeah, animation and sound effect. Wow, animasinya juga bisa kita atur kit and sound effect dan efek soundnya. Seperti ini kit. Ah, saya buat sound. Ah, have sound, ya. Yeah. PowerPoint also a multimedia application. It can be used to add text. Ya. Yeah. Boleh menambahkan teks, ya. Yeah. You want to make your name in here and various type image, ya. Yeah, dan banyak gambar, sound and video, clip to a presentation. Oke. Okay. Jadi kit boleh kamu tambahkan, ya, kit efek daripada sound dari and text and also image gambar juga. Add transition to slide. Ya, transisi kit like this. Coba perhatikan watch your video. Ah, transisi yang serbuat dia begini. Ya. Ya, like this. Ah. Can make the other transition. Boleh nanti transisinya mungkin dia berbalik-balik atau seperti kertas klik 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 klik. Atau like pen. Chuk, miu. Do you ever see like that? Pernah lihat?
Pernah, Sir. Di HP juga kayak gitu, Sir. In handphone.
Nah, Sir. Nah, dia pernah
buat, Sir. Iya. Jadi itu transition, ya. Oke, okay. Now we try. Ya, yeah, thank you, ya. Kita akan try. Oh, iya. Yeah, this one, kid. Have a game, ya. This one. Maybe you need this quick key. Ya, yeah, ini very important, ya. Ini gampang supaya mempercepat kerja kita, ya. Yeah, maybe you need this quick key to cut any data a slide. Please use Ctrl plus X untuk memindahkan. Cut. Ya, yeah, Ctrl X to copy any data from slide. Ctrl C to paste any data anywhere in the slide. Ctrl V. Okay, student. I think this one you already know, ya. Yeah? In Microsoft PowerPoint, in Microsoft Excel, can also use this shortcut. This quick key. Bisa juga menggunakan quick key ini. Jadi ini sudah familiar, ya. Yeah? To cut itu Ctrl X, to copy Ctrl C, and to paste. Paste itu adalah Ctrl B. Okay, Indah, you have question, Indah?
I have any question, sir. Misalnya kan ini, sir, have homework and math. Kita kan kerjakannya disuruh di Microsoft PowerPoint, bisa, sir?
Oh, can. Yeah. Tapi tergantung tugas yang mau di mana diminta. How the assignment? Apakah buat presentasi? Your teacher, ya, math teacher-nya buat presentasi tentang math, boleh. Tapi Indah, kalau untuk ada formula penjumlahan, kalau kamu mau kerja mengkali-kalikan, menjumlahkan, I think it use Microsoft Excel. Itu Microsoft Excel yang sangat gampang sekali untuk menjumlahkan, mengalikan, menambahkan, dan lain sebagainya. Tapi kalau presentasi bentuknya, your project atau your assignment presentation tentang math, ya, yeah, can also, ya, yeah, that's good, ya, yeah, can. Okay, Indah?
Okay, sir, thank you for information.
Okay, you're welcome, Indah. Okay, students, now this is PowerPoint. Yeah, we make new one. Sir Juan, okay, I want to show you how to open PowerPoint. You can click here, and here have PowerPoint 2013. Ya, yeah, kita terbuka. Iya, yeah. Student, you can choose up to you. Yeah, you can choose which. Yeah, so many option here. Yeah, usually Sir Juan use this one, bank presentation. Yeah, just now. We see this one, ya, home and have here layout. Tadi kan kita belajar slide layout. Click here. Ah, you can see here, kid. So many option. Ya, yeah. The example we use comparison. Comparison itu adalah untuk perbedaan atau perbandingan. Klik, ah, look at, dia berubah. Ya, yeah, the example here maybe apple. Di sini we make here mungkin pepaya. Oke, okay. Buat perbedaannya, ah, atau buat picture-nya here. Ya, yeah, buat gambarnya di sini. Oke, okay, ini untuk comparison. Ya, yeah. You can choose yang mana tergantung pilihan kamu. You need, ya, yeah, tergantung kebutuhan kamu. Oke, okay. Beside it, ya. Yeah. Beside it, you can also choose from here, ya Kit. Bisa juga dipilih dari sini. New slide. New slide, you can click small arrow. Have also in here. Ya, same ya. Ada juga comparison, text title only. Ya, picture with caption. Ya, kalau mau, ini contohnya. Ya, ini number one tadi ya, slide number one. In here, slide number two. Ya, di sini. Example. Buah-buahan. Okay, in here we make banana. Okay, in here you can put the picture. Add picture here, ya. Yeah? Kamu tahu gambar, ya. Yeah. Gambarnya dari mana? Okay, you can choose the example. Have here. Oh, I don't have banana. I have computer. The example. Put here. The example berarti ini computer. Di sini saya buat monitor. Like that, Jakit. Jadi template-nya itu banyak yang disediakan oleh PowerPoint, ya, PowerPoint. Oke. Okay. And then next, kemarin tadi slide layout and design theme, ya, design theme. Oke, okay, design ini klik. Klik design. Oke. Okay. And here have many option, Kit. Nah, boleh yang ini, Kit. You can choose this, this one. Ya. Yeah. So many option, Kit. Ya, yeah. If you want to choose this. Jadi temanya ini banyak, Kit. Theme, ya. Yeah. So many option. Wow, this is so beautiful, this, Kit. Ah, okay. The example click. Ah, so design theme-nya number two, slide number two yang ini. If you want to this ha, ini bisa kita ganti juga, Kit. Ya, yeah. Design theme-nya ini ya, Kit. If you want to change the color, yeah, this one up to you ya, Kit. So many. Jadi design in here theme. Kita mau ganti theme. You can read here, Kit. Ini ada tulisan theme. Ya, yeah, you can see here, have theme here. Ya, yeah, ada theme. Theme. Okay. Okay, after that, design the animation and sound effect. Ya, yeah, sound effect. Okay. In here, we want to make animation. Animasi di sini, Kit. Animasi, animasi, please. Okay. The example, Kit. I want to make the text computer ini saya mau buat animasi ya. The first you must select first ya Kit. If you don't select the text, kalau nggak diselect teksnya, ini nggak akan aktif dia. Ini akan freeze, beku dia, nggak aktif. Nah, perhatikan. Ya, perhatikan ini Kit. So you must select the text atau picture that you want to keep in animation. Jadi kamu harus select dulu gambar atau teks yang kamu mau inginkan kasih animasi. Example, komputer. Kita mau komputernya dikasih animasi. Ah, look at this. Kita mau komputer tulisan komputer itu di mana nanti? Oke, okay, example this one. Ya, yeah, swivel ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Look at that. Ah, you can see that Kit. So I want to make the monitor. Ya, yeah, monitornya like this one. Ah, like that. Ya. Yeah. If you want to preview, kalau kamu mau melihat previewnya, Kit, kamu klik this one. Kamu klik di sana, preview. Ya, ya, ya. Oke, okay, kamu lihat ya. Oke, okay. Picture komputernya, ya komputernya, kamu mau buat the example like this. Same. Ah, like that, Kit. Itulah animasinya, Kit. Oke. Okay. And then, sir, now we want to make add animation. Ya, example, kita mau buat ininya dulu. Kita mau buat wait. Oh, Indah, you raise hand, Indah.
Sir, why Microsoft me is not, sir? No, cannot open, cannot mengetik, sir.
Your PowerPoint?
Yes. Microsoft PowerPoint, sir. Oh, I don't know because I know not your Microsoft PowerPoint.
Oh, you already open but cannot like this. You cannot like this one. See this one. New slide.
Yeah, but I cannot click, sir.
Oh. Maybe you can close first and then open again. Kamu buka kembali. Mungkin perlu dia restart ya atau refresh.
Restart again, right, sir?
Okay, no restart. Jangan restart. Nanti restart your computer off ya, nanti mati. Just like this, close ya. And then ya jangan ini close aja dulu and then open again. Okay, sir, I want to know what year your PowerPoint? Tahun berapa? 2013.
I don't know.
Okay, you can see here PowerPoint and have here. You can click in here. Have here PowerPoint 2013.
Sir, can I screen your laptop?
Your screen?
Yes, sir.
Your laptop? Send to my WhatsApp?
Yes, sir.
Okay, later. Okay, Ken. Later we discuss about it, yeah? I will help you later, yeah? Okay, please send to me, yeah? Inda. Okay, we continue, yeah? Inda, ya? Kita lanjutkan dulu sebentar, ya? Oke, okay. Look at this kid, inilah tampilannya. Iya, yeah, that animasi, itulah animasi ya. Kalau kita mau menambahkan animasi, oke. Okay. You can see just now in here. I repeat one more time. Saya ulangi sekali lagi, ya. Yeah. Ya, yeah. Kita tadi kasih animasi yang komputer and monitor and the picture. Like that ya, yeah. Itu animasi. Okay, the example again, animation ya. Yeah. Iya, yeah. We want to make in here adding transition ya. Yeah. Transisinya kita transisi page 1 and page 2 ini kita buat coba nanti dia ada pergerakan. Okay, in here transition ya, yeah. Transition. Ya, yeah. Transitionnya we use this one. The example I like this one. Yeah. Look at that. And here number 2, boleh satu-satu I like this one. Dan di start-nya kita boleh yang ini kan exciting, ya. Yeah. Ini permulaan, ini subtle, ini permulaan, ini kalau penghabisan exciting, ya. Yeah. Okay, we choose this. Okay, coba kita preview, ya. Yeah. Iya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Ya itulah kit untuk membuat animasi. I hope you can explore ya kit. You can explore by yourself ya. You can open your PowerPoint. Bisa kamu explore animasi, transition, and also how to choose layout and layout. Okay, students. Indah, already Indah?
Cannot, sir.
Zefanya have question also, ya. Yeah? PowerPoint slide can be gradient, sir. Okay, Zefanya, yeah, you can choose Zefanya. Already try Zefanya. Jadi coba Zefanya.
Already.
Indah. I don't see your WhatsApp. Where is the screenshot from your computer?
I don't know what screenshot. Wait, sir. I want to screenshot in my phone.
Oh, okay. The problem just now you cannot open, yeah. You cannot open atau or can open but cannot type. That's in the.
I don't know, sir. I don't know.
Okay, so John want to ask, can you open PowerPoint, Microsoft PowerPoint?
Cannot, sir.
Okay, not also, yeah. Okay. How about the Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, atau yang di dalam office
Microsoft
itu?
Microsoft Word, sir, cannot juga.
Oh. I think sir. Your. Okay, I think your office, ya, yeah, Indah. Your Microsoft Office-nya, ya, di dalam Microsoft Office itu kan have PowerPoint, Excel, Word, and Outlook. Ya, ada akses, itu berarti semua mungkin problem. I think you need to reinstall yang Microsoft Office-nya aja, nggak usah semua.
Microsoft Word kan, sir, can open, can click.
Oh, Microsoft Word can open, can type.
Yeah, can sir, can click. Can you... Is Microsoft PowerPoint and Microsoft Word cannot sir?
Microsoft PowerPoint and Microsoft Excel only.
Yes sir.
Oh. Okay, Indah coba later.
I open your Microsoft PowerPoint. PowerPoint is minta. Password, sir. Password K. Keyboard K.
Ngapain? Oh, I confused with your problem. Okay, then later you can take photo atau screenshot. Coba try nanti later send to my WhatsApp ya. Yeah? I want to discuss later. Okay, I'm sorry, kid. Time is over. Yeah, we have 1 minute more. If you have question about PowerPoint again, about our lesson today, that slide layout, yeah. And also animation, transition. Oh, Yesara, okay, Yesara, please. Oh, no. Oh, you say like this? You want to say bye-bye? Okay, student, I remind you again, don't forget to do your assignment, ya, kid, your exercise. Please submit on Friday. Okay, thank you for attention. Thank you for attention again. Keep healthy, keep spirit. See you. Bye-bye, kid.
Bye, sir.